Okay, so the first thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna look at the total number of ice creams we have, and then we're gonna look at how many less Emark has, and then we're gonna look at this number as well. So Winston has all 7 of them. And then with this one, I still draw the full chart, but I just shade the amount that he has. So 1, 2, 3, and then almost 4 sevens. And then I draw that this part right here is worth 15. So now we have to add 15 to the 84 to show how many ice cream cones we now have represented, which is 99. Then we count how many squares we have in total. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then this one has now become our 11th square. So we're going to divide 99 by 11, which is going to give us 9. So each box is worth 9. And W has 7 squares. So we're going to do 9 times 7 to get 63. And so W has 63